Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to crochet a peephole pentagon. Chain 4, slip stitching first chain to form a ring, chain 3, 19 double crochet in the ring, so there will be 20 double crochet in total. Slip stitch in third chain to join. Chain 3. Two double crochet in same stitch. Chain 2, skip next double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, skip next double crochet, then work 3 double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, skip next double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, skip next double crochet, 4 times. slip stitch in third chain to join, chain 3, five double crochet, next double crochet, one double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, one double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, then make one double crochet, next double crochet, five double crochet, next double crochet, one double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, one double crochet, next double crochet, chain 2, 4 times. Slip stitch in third chain to join, chain 3, one double crochet, next two double crochet, 5 double crochet, next double crochet, 1 double crochet, next 3 double crochet, 2, 1 double crochet, next double crochet, 2, 2, then make 1 double crochet, next 3 double crochet, 5 double crochet, next double crochet, 1 double crochet, next 3 double crochet, 2, 1 double crochet, next double crochet, 2, 4 times. slip stitch in third chain to join. Then fasten off and knead the ends.